Okay. What I like to do with these guys first is to break off these spines. I do not want to be accidentally poked. It also helps to clean them a little better. That's what's toxic about these fish. These things will hurt for days if you get stabbed by these. They are bottom feeders, so they eat a lot of waste or dead fish, but mostly shrimps, crustaceans. I caught these on shrimp. And what you really want to stay away from these guys is here by the belly. I'm just going to use the back portion of these fillets to eat. Once again, can't go wrong. Wow. There's the red line. Wow. That fillet actually looks a little better than fresh water. Rinse all this crap off. I accidentally hit the guts. Okay. Cutting off the spines helped me get the right angle. There you go. Wow, this one's pretty clean. Cut that red off of there. Oh, that actually looks really good. It's all about how you clean and prepare these fish. Okay, I got one more. These are